हॅलो, आय एम प्रोफेसर तांबट. इन टुडेज व्हिडिओ वी विल स्टडी दी प्रॅक्टिकल डेमॉन्स्ट्रेशन ऑफ ट्रॅफिक लाईट यूजिंग PLC. फॉर दिस डेमॉन्स्ट्रेशन वी आर यूजिंग दिस PLC ट्रेनर किट अलॉंग विथ मॉड्यूल ऑफ ट्रॅफिक लाईट. नाऊ वी नो दॅट in case of traffic light there are total 3 signals: yellow LED, green LED and red LED. So while driving, red LED indicates stop, green LED indicates it allow the driver to drive on other side. So this thing we have to demonstrate with the help of this kit. Now on this front panel we have to select the traffic light experiment. On this screen, as you can observe, go to traffic light, and for this experiment DI-17 equal to 1, DI-18 equal to 0 and DI-19 equal to 0. It means these three switches, 17, 18 and 19, we have to keep maintain as 1, 0, 0. See, you can observe 17, 18, 19, 1, 0, 0, they are kept as 1, 0, 0. Now second thing is we have to connect these DO7, DO6, DI9 and DI10 digital inputs and digital outputs to corresponding PLC trainer kit. Here you can observe these are the DI9, DI10, DI6, DI9, DO7, DO10. These are the digital outputs and these are digital inputs. 24 volt DC and ground, they are connected to 24 volt DC and ground terminal of this PLC. Now green light is turned on. After some delay, another light will glow. Now red light is turned on. This red light is turned on. And on other side, green light is turned on. So in this way, after loading the program in the PLC kit, the module can demonstrate the traffic light control.